Hey guys, Samsung's newest smartphones were just announced. We're going to show you some of the brand new features. Tori, one of the interesting new features I noticed was wireless power sharing. What do you think about that?
I feel like wireless power sharing is just straight out of the future. So now you can charge other Samsung phones or wearables like watches and earbuds just by placing them on the back of your smartphone. Plus, new smartphones always mean new cameras. Meredith, what do we need to know about the new camera?
It's a good question, Tori. The new Epic Shot camera is even better than before. It's a multi-perspective camera that captures the best pictures possible with the help of machine learning intelligence.
That's really cool. Mm-hmm. And plus, there's one more brand new feature that you definitely need to know about it. So now there's no unlock button, and instead the ultrasonic fingerprint ID is stashed within the display. So to unlock your phone, you just tap the screen.
What features are you most excited for? Let us know in the comments below.